Silence of the Morning at 5:29:45 Mountain War Time. The Jornada del Muerto was bathed in an intense flash of a light that man had only seen with the stars.
strike to the towers with a shaft of light. The sun still rules everything, even the sky as we know it, even love as we know it. And the sun, my visible father, making my body visible while I'm alive.
Thank you. Still going strong.
Must lose memory. wizard forced him to seek refuge. Thank you.
We'll be right back. secret that even I myself can hardly comprehend. Yes. I have found another world.
A what?
Another world, you say? Exactly. Would you please snap off the lights, Doctor? That switch there.
Yes, certainly.
Now, by means of this special projection machine, I'm going to show you something which will astound you beyond words. I must ask you to remain perfectly still throughout this demonstration. As the picture I'm about to show you progresses, I will explain in detail just what I have done. Now, first of all, to start the machine. Now, observe this picture I've taken on color film. A picture of the new moon. Now, you will notice that the camera has picked up a single ray of the moon. It's focused off on a wall, whereon dances a single tiny moonbeam. The camera approaches the moonbeam. Closer. Closer. Still closer. And then the special film in my camera reaches the lens. The scene changes. Dr. Smith, gentlemen, please. Now you see here my other world. My world within a moonbeam. Taken upon special color film of my own invention. Film that is constructed to pick up objects within the very atoms. Objects smaller, that is, than atoms themselves.